Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to root and unroot Redmi 2 Prime without computer and without any data loss. So first of all, go to phone settings, then about phone option and check your MIUI version. If you are running on 6.5.3.0, then download the second root enable zip file. If you are running on the latest version, which is 6.6.7.0, then download the first root enable zip file and click on system updates. Now click on the three dots and click on choose update package. Now select the root enable zip and your phone will automatically reboot. Now open the security app and go to permissions, and now you will see a root access tab. Open that and click on the home button. Now download SuperSE from the Play Store and open it up. Now it will say binary needs to be updated. Click on yes. Now select the normal method. In the middle of the process, press the home key and go to security. Go to security, then permissions, then root access, and allow SuperSU. Go back to SuperSU, it will say installation failed. Click on OK and try again once more. It will say installation successful. Then reboot your device. Now reboot your device and download and run root checker. It will say your device is rooted. Now if you want to unroot your phone, simply uninstall the SuperSU app. Download the root disable file according to your MIUI version. Go to settings, then about phone, system updates, choose update package, choose the root disable zip, and your phone will automatically reboot, and bam, your phone is now unrooted. Click the red subscribe button for more tips and tricks, and I will see you in the next one.